You have a product photo and want to make it more eye-catching and impressive. This process will be much easier than you think. You won't have to deal with complex photo editing programs or spend hours making adjustments. With the AI application I'm about to show you, you can take your product photos to a whole new level with just a few clicks. For example, you can place a studio shot bottle in a stylish bathroom setting or against a refreshing beach backdrop. First, open your browser and go to krea.ai or click the link in the description. When you enter the site, a modern and user-friendly interface will welcome you. If you have never used Krea AI before, don't worry, I'll walk you through the process step by step. To use this application, you first need to log in. You have two options. If you prefer logging in with Gmail, the process will be completed in just a few seconds. If you choose to register manually, you'll need to enter your email address and create a password. Once you have created your account, log in and you will be directed to Krea AI's homepage. From there, you will have access to all the features Krea AI offers. Now that we have created our account and logged in, the first step is to go to the Enhancer section of Krea AI. This is where you can upload your photos and make edits. There are several ways to upload a photo. You can drag and drop a file from your computer or click on the upload area to select an image manually. For example, let's upload a product image along with a bottle. Once our image is uploaded to the Enhancer section, two key options will appear: scene transfer or upscaling. Let's discuss what these features do and when to use them. The Upscaler feature is used to increase the resolution and enhance the details of an image. This is especially useful for low-resolution images. You can use this feature to revive old or blurry photos, making them look clearer and more professional. The other feature is scene transfer, which is what we will be using in this tutorial. This feature allows you to change the background and overall atmosphere of your photo. With scene transfer, you can place your product in a completely different environment and give it a fresh, new look. Now, let's see how this works with the two products' images. First, we activate the scene transfer feature by clicking the activate button. This brings up the scene image option, followed by the scene prompt section. The scene prompt is where we decide how our product will be integrated into the background. Krea AI offers three different methods for selecting a background. Generate. AI creates a background based on the description you provide. Upload. You can upload your own background image. Presets. Choose from a selection of pre-designed backgrounds provided by Krea AI. For example, if you want a bathroom setting, you can type modern bathroom, elegant, marble sink in the scene prompt field. The AI will generate a background based on your input. If you don't like the first result, you can click the refresh button to generate another variation. The AI will continue to adjust the background until you find the perfect match for your product. For example, let's say this bottle is ideal for bathrooms. If I enter bathroom into the prompt, Krea AI will generate a suitable background. This process is very straightforward. I can remove the background with the clear option and move on to adjusting the scene prompt. The strength setting determines how much the AI alters the image. Higher values, 0.81, will significantly change the entire background and even the product itself. Lower values, like 0.4, 0.6, will keep the product intact while modifying only the background. If you want a natural look, a setting around 0.7 is ideal. To ensure the background change is applied, activate the Switch Background option, then click the Enhance button and wait for the image to be processed. Now, let's take a closer look at the final result. Here is the original product, and now it has been placed into a bathroom setting. The details are impressive, and this transformation was achieved with just a single prompt. If we refine the prompt further, we can get even better results. Additionally, minor imperfections can be corrected using a simple graphic editor. Now, let's test a second product image, a bottle. This time, I want to place it on a beach. I type beach into the prompt field and click the enhance button. This way, instead of presenting your product photos in a plain setting, you can integrate them into different environments without needing to physically be there. After generating the image, I noticed that while the background placement was good, it wasn't exactly what I wanted. So I added sand to the prompt, specifying that the bottle should be on beach sand rather than a generic background. Clicking Enhance again updates the image. Now the product is placed on the sand. And while I think it looks good, I could refine it even further by tweaking the prompt. The free version of Krea AI provides daily credits, allowing you to experiment as much as you want. To check how many credits you have left, click on the icon in the top right corner. Now, let's try placing the product in a kitchen environment. I type kitchen in the prompt and click Enhance again. After changing the background, Krea AI will display the newly generated image in the preview section on the right. Carefully analyze the results. Do the lighting, colors, and atmosphere match your expectations? If something looks off, refine your prompt and generate a new version. The AI's background adjustments are incredibly accurate. If you are happy with the results, save the final image to your computer and use it for your project. This AI-powered tool makes photo editing easier than even with its user-friendly interface and advanced AI technology. Now you can achieve professional quality product images in just a few clicks. See you in the next video.